obviously we're at a race, but I still don't quite feel it. So I'm not that nervous yet. Not sure if it's a good or a bad thing, but we'll still go out there and do our best. So yeah, we'll see.
Very muddy and rainy, so we will do what we can to make the bikes work, so we'll move the suspension.
All I thought was just looking out for that spot so I could get the same.
That's like, I should have gone like 3 seconds. So I'm quite excited to be back, absolutely, to race international races again. And yeah, track is super, super heavy and difficult to ride now after the rain. But yeah, we could manage to do quite a good lap time. I still need to get used to many things, get used to everything, and get better and better. So I'm quite excited for a race again. And,
track's difficult. It's very muddy, full of deep ruts, and heavy on the bike. And I have to be honest, I had such a terrible time practice. I had just big arm pumps since the first fast lap, and I couldn't hold on anymore. So the position in the gate, I think, is not very good. But we'll just try to get a good start, jump on the gate, and better in the race.
Hang on, let me think for a minute. I was thinking about how to do something, like a camera shot in my words.
What the fuck? There are two type of English accents in Finnish. This is the first one. And then there is this one. The Finnish rally English, you know. Then I go onto the slippery track, I see how it goes, and yes, we give a lot of gas and hope not to be a loser.
Thank you.
if you look at the weather, it could be a lot worse. I mean, like, the track is insanely rough. It's muddy, full of deep ruts, and raining. So, but yeah, I had a bad gate pick, but I had an awesome start. Like, if I was on the inside, that was an easy hole shot. So I was second anyway from the start. And, well, I wasn't for sure that one of the fastest guys was, like the top three, but I could have finished probably on the box if I just didn't have so much arm pump. But I'm still struggling with the arm pump, so I just couldn't do better on that babe. So yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. We had the first international race right yesterday for me to do, and absolutely there was a lot of positive vibes from yesterday, like the riding wise and the feeling and how strong I am on the bike actually. So I can say I'm super happy about this. So still plenty of work to do, but I know that I'm on the right way actually. Unfortunately, I couldn't do the good race because I had some issues on the start, so couldn't start really well, and had to fight through the back. Got up to third at the first moto, and then I had a little mistake with a big problems afterwards. Like I hit the metal fence actually with my back, so I'm super sore at the moment. And we refused to race today with the team because the most important thing for us is just to do the GPs and be ready 100% up there. So still got a month to work on the things I've actually found I need to work on. So as I said, I'm super happy about the speed and my fitness. So looking forward to all the races.
You happy?
Now I'm happy.
And
I have to say, I'm usually a bad starter. Like, well, yeah, sometimes I take good starts, but this year, I mean, I like the bike and I have figured out something. So I've had pretty good starts now, and I'm very relieved and happy about that. So second and a whole shot today. Feels good.
Feels
just
good.
I took the whole shot in the second moto today, and I was leading for the first lap, but then I crashed in the last corner, and I gave away three positions, and then I came back to second, and that was a bummer. I wanted to see what I could have done, but tomorrow's another chance, so
actually today it's a bit more positive, it's a little drier, which is good. We had a good day yesterday, so hopefully we can move on with Seva and have another Miro and have another good day, and also hopefully get Seva out on track.
Feeling good today. We don't have so much rain. Hopefully tonight, today, as we had yesterday. I think it was a positive first race for the team, kind of a shake-up race. Seva was really fast. I liked what I saw, but crashed. But he had the speed, and hopefully he can ride today. Miro really really was good yesterday, struggled a little bit again on day, and in the second heat I think he was really good, so I think he had some confidence now for today, so I think we'll see even more from him today.
Thank you.
like GP track is that in a difficult condition, you know.
It was a good race.